Some sort of Mardi Gras. No sign of forced entry, no sign of struggle, no murder weapon. Could just be another diehard party queen or party to last Mardi Gras. What do we have here? Looks like a diary. Must be hers. Maybe there's a clue inside.
She offered me a lucky bead. I just walked by and paid no heed. She raised her cane and cursed and hollered as I refused to pay a dollar. Curse me to hell or say God bless. I honestly could not care less. Through gritted teeth to say that I could use some luck today. Ah, I'm dead sure I do not need it. I told that bead lady to beat it.
After my lucky beads, she thought she had many beads. She thought she was lucky. Only kind of luck she got is bad luck. I know. Cause I seen her. For the queen spoiled my show. I knew someday she'd be the one screaming bloody murder. I knew her destiny was to die, a sordid death in a rotten bloom of youth. I alone could see the truth. No, she never knew me now as I was then. Neither would you. If you ask me why I sell my beads till I die, listen, not tell you. These lucky beads I sell protect you from strife. These lucky beads that might just save your life. Unlike the unlucky beads she threw. Sure, back in the day, I'd see her around. Those girls, too hard to miss. And with my gift of sight, I look forward to the night. Voice in my head foretold this. Yes, with my gift of sight, I look forward to the night when that hot blooded horse blood ran cold. That damn Mardi Gras queen, so careless, she's mean, leaving shattered lives in her wake. Watching her evil ways, I've counted the days till the night.